are the things that George Christie, former Hell's Angel president, said true. Today we hear Junior's side, how the conflict between the Mongols and the Hell's Angels started for someone who was there in the thick of it in the 80s. We talk about what it was like joining the Mongols Motorcycle Club at a time where the Hell's Angels have Hollywood movies and high-level interviews, massive popularity. What was it like to stand against that and the rise of that popularity?